All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. I came prepared today. I have corn, marshmallows, and worms. I plan on doing just a nice multi-species day. We're gonna start here, and then I got pants on, then tennis shoes. I don't care, it's cold today. I know they're gonna get wet, it's cold, I don't care. And then we're gonna go back that way towards the bend, but we're gonna start up here. Hopefully, I can catch a new species today. There is, or was last time. Last time was Saturday. Gar. There are gar in here. And I've never caught one, surprisingly. And what better way to catch one than on some worms? So I got some split shots, got some hooks. We're gonna get at it. Alright, to start, I'm really just going to put on a little jig head with some worm. I see that being my best bet to start in this location. Right there, I see the cast. Let's not catch a bird, hopefully. Oh yeah, there's something. That feels better. I think it's a sunfish. Oh my god, it's a huge redbreast. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Look at the size of this redbreast, guys. No way. Look at this thing. Hold on. Look at that. Wow, that's pretty. Wow. See ya. I want to throw this where I will be casting. So I think I'll cast it right there. Usually your hands smell pretty good. Uh-oh. I didn't think about that. Marshmallow floats, guys. Marshmallow floats. Alright, look at these marshmallows. Hands taste good, sweet and salty, I'll say. See my corner, so. Let it flow with the water. There's definitely something near it. I see something swimming around. It could be a bunch of gills, though. Oh, no, it's gone. Oh, there's carp on it. There's a big one next to mine. I'm just waiting to see it disappear. Is that right there? Come on. It's right there. There's a couple of them. Oh my god. Oh my god, one just ate it. See it anymore, so I'll just have to rely on. I think I see it. Please come back. Oh, I see him. Yep. Big ones. as my heart's pounding. I'm sure you can hear it in the GoPro. Oh my god. One just ate it. I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure one just ate it. Yep. Yep. One ate it. Oh my god. It's a small one, but still. I don't think he's... Oh, come on. Come on. No. You gotta be careful. 2-pound test. He's coming in. Oh, he's not. Scared by hooking up one of these large ones. Please don't break that one. Trying to just take him real slow. Oh yeah. Pull up. Maybe. Just trying to get to that tree. I can't let him walk backwards. He's gonna bolt again. He's just gearing up for it. Oh, come on. Oh, this is so much fun. Oh, no. No. Oh, come on. I gotta take him. There's another cart following. There's several carts. No, no, no. Don't follow them. I just have to take this so slow. This is such a light line. Might be his last run. Okay. Come on. Oh my god, I just cannot get him in. Yeah, I've had like 8 pounds there, to force this guy in, but what's crazy is that golden one, he's definitely like 30, 40 pounds. At least 20, guaranteed. Yeah, he's getting tired. Glad I got the net, let me say. Stay away from that tree, bro. He's getting tired. Ooh, my arm is getting tired.
Guys, I did it!
Yeah. Look at that! Right in the corner of the mouth. Come on. Ugh. Come on. Pass right out. Ugh. Look at that. Oh my. Oh, I hope you guys can see that. Let's get a weight. I'm I'm going like 3 pounds. Yeah. Holy shit. Oh my god, guys. 12 pounds? 12.8 on 2 pound test. 12.8 on 2 pound test. Can we take a second and acknowledge that, please? Like, can we? Just a second to acknowledge that. Jeez. Let's get a length on this dude. Let's get the grippers out of his mouth. Pick him up carefully. Set him. Close his nose. Close his tail. This guy is 22 and a half. Alright. 12.8, guys. That's crazy. I thought this guy was like 3 pounds. I can't see 12. I'm sure he's tired. You're so beautiful. It's not one, it's like a couple. Yep, there's one. Oh, I swam over it. Oh, we got it. He's doing it. He's got it. Now he dropped it. He's trying to get it in the mouth. Stronger. That is not placed well. Might be just about the same size, I'm unaware. He's fighting a whole lot more. That stuff. Let's try to hit this branch. I still see the carp, they're just chilling. Come on. This looks like a quillback, maybe. I'm unaware. Man, they're strong. Ooh. I'm getting closer than that. Okay, we were closer than that. bit sooner.
Maybe? Hurts my wrist. Watch it. There's another card with him. Small one. Just about the same size. This guy looks maybe 10 pounds. Like, I can drag him and change his direction, but, like, pulling him in is, like, super difficult. It's a slow game. Woo. Look at those lips. Great. This one might be good, actually. Wow. I got him. This one might be bigger. This is so much fun. Look at him. Beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful. Hold his head so I can get the hook down. Okay, got it. Alright, let's get the weight on this guy. Bait. Okay, let's scale this thing out. Oh no, 0.26. They're ready to go every time.